Not in our name. No to genocide. No to genocide. This is a spicy one. Tesla. Here's my Tesla. Come on. Honk, 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 honk. Come on. Oh, a finger from a Tesla. At least there's a reaction. The others were so stiff-necked. No to genocide. No to genocide. No to genocide. Nicht auf unsere Nummer. Not in our name.
You know what? Soon they'll come to America. If we don't get rid of them, they'll come to America and they'll kill all of us.
Excuse me.
You're promoting.
They're already here.
I know, but you're promoting.
They're not killing anybody.
I know, but you're going to promote
they're
this.
They're not killing anybody.
I want to just tell you something.
You know, there's 5,000 Palestinians here in Montréal.
Yeah. So with this, you're promoting.
And there's more Muslims here than there are Jewish people.
Fine. I know that.
But they're not killing anybody.
But your sign, that's what you think. Your sign
they're not killing anybody. Don't make up stories that are not true.
I don't make up. I listen to the news 8 times a day.
That's what the Israeli government is. Yeah, making up horror stories to justify a genocide.
Okay. So you know what?
Genocide.
Protect the Hamas. Protect the Hamas.
No, the Palestinian people I'm protecting.
The Palestinian people, they're all Hamas.
No.
78%
doesn't matter. They're still people.
I know, but
Palestinian lives matter too.
They're Rishayim Arurim. And the Torah says to erase all the Rishonim. Timche Zech HaMolek Mitachas HaShemayim.
No.
Yeah.
No. Read Samuel. I have a quotation from Samuel. It says, we're not a nation like other nations. We're a moral nation. A nation of law. A nation of Moses. Not of Hitler. No to genocide. Very good. No to genocide. Thank you. Free Palestine. No to genocide. Thank you. Mm-hmm.